This contest is set for one fall.
Oh, we don't have the hoodie anymore.
The ring by Paul Heath from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing 218 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
All right.
He's held the WWE Championship 350 days.
Well, that's true. But will it continue come Sunday at Survivor Series?
So we're coming up to 365 days now, which should be a good feat for Punk to have. I'm a little disappointed that it doesn't have his hoodie, but oh well. John Cena's still getting booed. Feeling lucky? He's feeling great. Eleven reigns as WWE champion. Fuck's sake. Eleven WWE championships. For fuck's sake. All right, here we go. I'm playing Cena. Great.
WWE champion versus 10-time WWE champion John Cena.
And we're just 6 nights away from CM Punk,
come on.
John Cena and Ryback.
I don't know what that's about.
In a triple threat match at Survivor Series.
I think that's just a general glitch with the PC version of this game. So, it's not really anything I can like deal with. It's not my fault, so I shouldn't really bother trying to fix it. Cuz there's nothing to fix. Oh, come on, Punk.
We can tell you that John Cena is so proud to have voiced the open of tonight's show here on Veterans Day. He's always at the forefront of supporting our troops.
And John Cena considers our Tribute to the Troops show the most important show of the entire year. John Cena with the offense.
And up the turnbuckle goes Cena.
Wow, watch scored with that one.
Get into the motion of things again.
Like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
John Cena with a decisive kick.
Should really stick Cena with the fucking springboard stunner.
John Cena gains momentum in
it looks so weird.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Alright, come on, Punk.
Luther's press.
Oh, Luther's press! Oh, John Cena! Oh. Come on, what's with all these glitches now? It just seems that the game's just having a bit of a fit at the moment. I don't understand why.
Ryback and John Cena. He'll celebrate his 1 year anniversary as champion next Monday night right here on Raw.
Wow, that is truly amazing. Although I do question how he's won some of his matches as of late. I'd say his integrity has taken a hit since he started hanging out with Paul Heyman.
Well, regardless, only 6 superstars in the 50-year history of WWE have been able to reach the 1 year mark with the title.
Boom.
Bruno Sammartino, Bob Backlund, Hulk Hogan, Pedro Morales.
Oh, Randy Hulk Savage, Hogan.
And of course, Punk's opponent here tonight, John Cena.
Well, you're right. And at this point, I don't know who can stop Punk. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Was John Cena WWE champion for a year? I believe he was. I think it was in 2000.
At all
for the championship. No, it wouldn't have been in 2005 because he lost against Edge. Could lose the title and not even look at the crowd. You know, it's every man for himself. Lights out. Perform STF. I'm not even paying attention to these objectives anymore.
Hey, look at Cena. Cena's got Punk in the STF and the champ's in trouble.
Oh, in trouble big time. This may be it. He may have to tap here. But wait, he's struggling. Trying to get to the ropes.
And Punk crawling to the ropes and makes it.
Punk
and
got there.
Force the break. CM Punk made it to the ropes. We thought Cena had him beaten.
This wouldn't have mattered anyway.
On the outside, he's hurt. He may have had enough of John Cena.
I think this was when Punk's knee was actually fucked. Because he did actually have like knee damage.
Look at this. I think CM Punk wants to leave.
Yeah, I don't think Punk wants anything to do with Cena, but look at this.
Uh-oh.
He's got nowhere to go. The roadblock.
Oh, see, this was a spot, but he did have trouble with his
Punk
knee.
Trying to climb that wall, but Cena's got him in back into the ring.
And he gets back in.
He also had that horrible staph infection as well. Which I think this was the time where he was actually having a horrible staph infection. But I may be wrong. Come on. What's going on with these glitches? Ryback's in my corner. Oh, fuck's sake.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Oh, that gives more damage to Punk's knee. Form attitude adjustment. All right.
It's just so electric, and I think he's
got like a stone face.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Can you tell me that up and down are the same taunt? Couldn't they have just put the fucking "you can't see me" waving his hand in front of his face?
Doing whatever it takes to win. You can see him struggle. Watch out!
See, this is a normal move, but it's also a signature. What the fuck's that about?
Well, as has
look,
been the norm of
let's do it again. I'm going to use the signature this time.
Clutching the WWE Championship like it's a newborn baby.
Oh,
and a noted
Paul Heyman guy. Oh, you know what? Talk about a newborn baby, Big Show. New Year's baby right there.
He's looking at it.
Yeah, we're done here.
Look at this.
Oh, bleh. Alright, Mother Punk! We're done!
One, two, three.
Oh!
John Cena's pinned the champion!
Oh my god!
Cena's pinned the champion! And if that happens Sunday, we're gonna crown a new champ!
John Cena has done what CM Punk tried to tell the world was impossible!
Yeah, but let's not forget that man.
Yeah, Ryback is thinking if anyone's gonna be. Beat CM Punk, it's gonna be him, but no, look at this!
Alright. You have the belt upside down.
Come Sunday. Punk's title reign's in deep trouble.
I thought this was an awesome spot. It really made Punk look like his title was in jeopardy. Robert loses his chance at the title for the Hell in a Cell, but Vince puts him in a triple threat match in the WWE title for Survivor Series. Well, this is just like basic writing. Are you going to give me something decent to talk about? I'm just repeating myself now. CM Punk tries to walk out during a match with John Cena, but Ryback comes out to cost him for the match. The odds seem to be stacked against Punk as he defends his WWE Championship at the Monster Ryback and Mr. Horse Lord and Respect John Cena at Survivor Series. Oh, we have a different Titan run now from Cena. He's got a different t-shirt on.
Is a triple threat match for the WWE Championship.
Feels great. Introducing the first one. It's Paris Goldberg. With 251 pounds, John Cena.
John Cena claims he's ready to go tonight by beating the WWE Champion CM Punk Monday on Raw. Cena says he's ready to claim what it is tonight. It would be his 11th reign as WWE Champion.
Yeah, John Cena is 7-0 in Survivor Series. It's the second longest streak in pay-per-view, second only to The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
I did not know that. I did not know that at all. Although it was broken at last year's Survivor Series, because Cena got his ass kicked. Yeah, we have the hoodie back. From Chicago, Illinois. Oh boy, Heyman. He's the first WWE champion, CM
Punk. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight marks day number 364.
Oh, one more day.
He's currently tied the Hulk Hogan for the eighth longest reign in WWE history. And how can you possibly underestimate a record like that? CM Punk is just one day away from making it one full year.
One day to go. Survivor Series will start all over where it first began. I really do like the red on the black, where Punk's boots are just purely black. Because before, like, the inside of his kick pads are, like, white. But it seems to just have black and red at this point. And here comes Ryback. It's a very dark arena, this is. Especially with all the attires being just black. I think we're actually coming up close to.
CM Punk is three.
Oh, great, thank you.
Matches for the WWE title.
Yeah, ever since winning the title, CM Punk has not lost a triple threat match, despite the champion being at a disadvantage in this type of contest.
That's right, King. The first man to gain pinfall or submission will be the winner, meaning CM Punk doesn't even have to be involved in the decision to lose the title.
Has CM Punk ever lost a triple threat match at all? I don't think he has. I'm playing as Punk. Great, because I love triple threat matches, don't I? Because I try and do like the easy thing and just like stay out of the ring. But then I end up just fucking myself over doing that anyway.
One day away from being a year? Of course he's nervous. Great offense by John Cena. Punk displaying some of that tremendous ego. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, look at the emotion.
All right, thank you for the same line.
CM Punk and John Cena were to form an unlikely alliance here tonight. It's not automatic that they would be able to extinguish the threat of Ryback.
Well, of course, a precedent has been set by Ryback in recent months. He has, on numerous occasions, beaten two superstars at the same time.
Yeah, with ease, might I add.
Yeah, two jobbers.
This man is a monster. Just ask David Otunga and Dolph Ziggler. He beat both of them just a few weeks ago on Raw.
David Otunga, he doesn't even do anything nowadays. Oh, God. Now this targeting system is gonna really piss me off.
And I don't think it would be smart for either one of them to turn their back on the WWE champion at any point in this matchup.
In this type of matchup, you need to have eyes in the back of your head. You never know where the next attack is gonna come from.
Oh, he's about to reverse me then.
Watch out here.
Russian leg sweep.
We saw the debut of the Undertaker here at Survivor Series in 1990. Will Survivor Series also mark the beginning of Ryback's reign here tonight?
Let's not forget, Ryback is capable of pinning the WWE Champion. It was just a few weeks ago that we saw Ryback pin CM Punk in a tag team match in the main event of Monday Night Raw.
Well, that might have been a sign of what's going to come here tonight. If Ryback can hit shell shock on either one of these guys, we'll be looking at a new WWE Champion. John Cena tweeted earlier this
week. So I have to damage Cena minorly. I don't know why I'm stuttering of all. Now.
Given what they've been through in the past, I'd be shocked to see a Cena Punk union.
Well, whatever your strategy is, you make sure you're never too far away from action. To be successful in this match, you must be a vulture. You must be able to pick up the scraps, pick up the pieces.
All right.
Last year at Survivor Series, CM Punk forced Alberto Del Rio to tap out to the Anaconda Vice.
That he did.
The WWE title, the same title he still holds 364 days later.
That he did.
One year later, and not much has changed. Actually, come to think of it, that's not true.
Look, fuck off.
CM Punk has become one of moves.
Has become one of move, has he?
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
And again, the feet fly.
I need to, get Cena. Ow, you bitch. Cena needs to help me and not come after me. But I'm kind of guessing he's going to do that anyway. Yeah.
Most of Ryback's matches only last a couple of minutes. Will that be a factor?
Well, that's a great question, Michael, because Ryback has never been tested at length. And in a match like this, these things tend to go long.
And he doesn't have just one opponent wearing
him.
Oh,
come on, Cena.
You would think that
all fuck these glitches, man.
In the back of their minds.
You know, you're right, King. At the Royal Rumble in January,
fuck off with these glitches. These fucking lag spikes.
One of these three men will be WWE champion come January.
Yeah, and you just all right. The Rock is Thank you. At the bit. It's been more than a decade since he's been WWE champion.
John Cena has always been able to use
I tell you what, I'll just move out of the way because whatever reason Punk isn't controlling very well now.
He loses that advantage here tonight with Ryback being involved in this triple threat match.
These controls are so awkward.
Title against our good buddy JBL. I think we all know how strong he is, and I don't think John Cena
Oh, all right. That was Fuck this.
This King, this is why it's so smart to have somebody in your corner sharing
talk to him in a minute.
And words of encouragement.
Yeah, well, it's certainly
and he's heading back in.
Foreshadowing.
Wow, King, I didn't think we would see this. Talk about the
Thank you. There we go. Oh, here we go. Nice.
Tap out here.
He may have to.
And if Cena taps
That's
out,
all.
The big guy Ryback.
Oh my gosh, he picks CM Punk up like a feather.
Ryback slamming Punk. And now Cena from behind.
Oh.
Ryback and Cena's. Oh my God.
Look at Ryback, he's right back up already.
Oh.
Cena can't believe it, neither can I.
Oh.
It had absolutely no effect on Ryback, and it's a slugfest.
And the problem here is Punk's out of the equation, King. He could lose the championship, not even be a
Cena with some momentum.
Uh-oh. Speaking of Punk.
Watch out those steps. Oh!
All right. Well, Cena's out of the equation now. So now I hit.
Remember,
all right.
There are no countouts in this contest.
Get in the fucking
this match
ring.
Could end up anywhere.
Ew!
Of course, our good buddy JBL knows a thing or two about lengthy WWE Championship reigns.
Well, John was the longest running WWE Champion in SmackDown history.
Okay, can the count like, I've always grabbing me then.
He had it 280 days.
Yeah, Michael, I'm thinking incredibly difficult.
Nice Pepsi to us right there. Let's do a springboard. Splice things up.
To defend it day in and day out. If Cena
All right.
8-0 at Survivor Series, he'll become an 11-time WWE champion.
Boom! Bitch slap!
For CM Punk is about reaching the one-year mark as WWE champion.
There's so much at stake. He has so few chances to become
Okay,
WWE
I need to do
champion.
A corner signature on Ryback.
You must throw everything you have at it.
Oh, Cena's just dead. And as soon as I say that, Cena gets up.
Back into the ring now.
I could have done with Cena out of the way, but you know, here if you are, be fucking awkward, Cena. You want to take the piss more. You're just gonna stand there and not hit Ryback? Okay.
He just planted him with a DDT. And he gets back in the ring. The ebb and flow of this match.
Come
just
on.
Incredible.
These fucking lag spikes. I don't know what's causing it either.
Back into the ring.
It wasn't doing this like. It might be because of my recording.
Oh my, look at
there we go.
Oh, look at this.
No, I didn't think I was gonna. Oh god.
Cena! Wait for the AA. And now Ryback got Cena up. Looking for shell shock here.
I don't know why I just don't do the fucking move. There we go.
We have a new champion.
The Shield!
Wait.
I forgot about these guys. I forgot this was the time they debuted.
Assaulting Ryback. Who are these guys?
King, wait a minute.
It's Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns from NXT.
NXT.
Yeah,
my boys! My boys! Shield!
Look out, King, get out of the way, King! Oh my gosh!
Oh! My boys! Well done, boys! They're kind of there now.
He's not gonna give up, but man,
we're done here.
This could do it.
Thank you.
CM Punk retains the championship. CM Punk has survived again. Oh my god. You know, I'm not really sure what just happened here tonight.
Thank you, Shield.
What I can tell you, ladies and gentlemen, is that these three men dressed in black with security equipment on rushed the ring and assaulted John Cena and Ryback. They came out here and stood next to us at our announce table. And it was plain as day that these men are from our developmental group, NXT.
You're right. These three men, Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, and Seth Rollins, may have impacted the long-term history of WWE here tonight.
My boys.